Hello friends, today we are going to convert this match the column activity in Google Form. So let's start. First of all, we will go for 9 dots. Click on keep. Keep will convert your picture into text. Select your picture. Go for 3 dots and grab image text. This is allow you to convert all the picture text in a text box. Now you can copy paste this whole text. The next step is go to drive, click on new and select Google Forms. You will see something like this. Now we have to copy paste the whole text in this Google Form. So first of all, we will start from the title. We will copy paste the title, match the column or words, whatever you want. Now copy paste the question 1. What we have need to do, we have to look at the picture first, then we have to copy paste the question. The question is not too long, you can write it down in the question as well. We have to select drop down list from here. So question 1 is elephant bird. We will write down all the 10 to 12 words in the drop down menu. Elephant bird 12 words are here. Alright, now what we have to do, the next step is we have to copy paste 11 to 12 times, and from 11 to 12 times we have to write down in the question the definition of the word. Now what the student will do, student will look at the definition and select the word. So means he has to match the column B with column A. The next step is we have some pictures in the match the column also. So we will save some pictures here. Copy paste the picture from internet and then add in the question. Now the child will look at the picture and select the word from the list. Now for example, match the animal with the name. So he will be selecting from the list. This is how we can make a match the column with pictures. So there are 4 pictures and I have added all the 4 pictures in the match the column form. Now we have to set the quiz. Go for setting, set up your quiz. You can set the answer key also. So we have to select the answer key. Check your picture and select the answer key of each question. You can also give a theme to your form, like this is our English topic, so I can select this theme is better for my form. Here it is.